concert. And what you see in front of you is our jazz band, wind ensemble, and then you'll get a chance to hear our sixth grade band. First of all, I want to say thank you for being here today and for your flexibility, because I've lost track of time already because I have no sleep. So about a week and a half, 13 days ago, my wife gave birth to our first son, our first baby. Thank you. I know, I'm finally in the pool. Our concerts are typically held at Lincoln High School in a beautiful auditorium. And so, of course, that was going to be on that last Tuesday. And, of course, already my newborn son had different plans for me. He's already making plans for me. And so we had to move, and so people had to be flexible. So thank you so much for being here. The students have to be flexible, and we all have to be flexible as well. So I appreciate that. I want to give thanks to, of course, the administration, the staff here at Smoky River. They're always so helpful, so supportive, again, because we had to use this space. We had to make sure that there was no a basketball something or football something or something in the gym that needed to be done, because the high school is also uses our gym for practices. So they were kind enough to make sure that we had a date available to do our concert. And so a lot of people were involved in making sure that this could happen. So thank you. Tonight we're going to be here in 3 minutes. The jazz band performing. We hear our wind ensemble, 7th and 8th grade performing. And we'll be here our 6th grade band. So without further ado, our 6th grade band tonight will be performing 3 selections for you during your program. The first song is entitled Gospel. And we learn in jazz band the origins of this one true American art form, because this is the one true American art form, right? A lot of the things are coming from Europe, a lot of things that we've done musically, Western music, but this one art form right here, jazz, was born here, born in the USA. And so it's a great art form. And about 5 years ago, after school was over, we did like a little mini music camp, and I had about 4 or 5 students that were like, can we play jazz? Sure. And so in our very first grand concert about 5 years ago with the jazz band, we had one clarinet player, a drummer, a bass player, and me on guitar. And that was the jazz band. And I know a couple of the students here from Newton High School, or even high school now, are here today, who started that jazz band. Are you guys here? Where are you? Please stand. Yay! Thank you so much for starting it. I try to teach the students to be courageous and take the first step to anything and lead the way. Right? On their polos in 6th grade, it says, legacy of leadership. And that's what we're trying to teach these students. It's more than just music. It's about leading the way for others. And those students who started out 5 years ago with just 4 people in the jazz band led up to this jazz band here. So thank you so much. This first song is called Gospel. Thank you. saxophone solo, Reese Robertson, and Carson Brooker. Give a round of applause.